Morning, yeah. Okay, we're just ready to launch our boat here. Right. Now we've changed the gimbal pin, which is a big problem on all Bravo 1, 2, and 3. If they like that loose, this is what we changed, loose in here, very loose, and the seal leaking here. Water into your boat, so the seal leaking and this one. But to change that normally, you must take the engine out and the drive off. Now with this Romatec system here, Romatec Switzerland, here, which is on here now, one,
yeah,
with the grease level. Also, there's a grease, so they get grease to this and oil, a little bit of oil here. To take it off, it's quite simple. No engines out. You take this off, right, well, this thing out, push the pin out, this one, the arm out, so this one drops down. Then you open the six screws, put it in forward gear, must be in forward gear. Pull it off, loosen take these two electric things off here, two electric, left and right, and use the tool, this is the tool, take that off, open these screws, and from the side, use the 27, the top one off, two side ones, pull it off. And then when you got this off, you get the pin that goes, you push it out from here, loosen the screw, it'll automatically push it down when you keep it loose, you push it, it'll fall out with these two screws, loose, then you take 24 millimeter modified socket, which you can, well, the bushing will fit over. And you knock up through here, the old one out first, first take the seal out. The seal's up in here too. You go between here and grab the seal out under, and then with this, push the bearing out. Yep, put the new one on and push it until it's about the right height. You can see it, you can see in through the hole. Next thing, you put the seal on the same machine with the lip up and knock that in. Also, if you can take the bottom pin out, which is with a cotter pin, it's easier, but very difficult to take out. That's why it's easier if it's not loose, leave it in there. And that's more or less all done. They put it back together with a new stainless steel gimbal pin from Romatec, Switzerland. Romatec, Switzerland. See that? With the grease level on top, the grease comes through, and it will grease this one. You put a small hole through this one, oil, a bit of 140 gear oil, into here, will run down over this, onto this one, once a year. So this don't rust like this, old is the old one from here. See, it's already on here, we're ready to launch. Romatec Switzerland. He's selling the complete kit. He sold me here. I was happy to get this kit. That's why I'm making this video. Because without that, I would have taken the engine out, the whole drive off, and a disaster out in the countryside here. This is what we've done it on the backyard ourselves. Put it back on here. Finish. Okay.